morning, guys. Today is December 6, 2019. Yeah, Friday. So, ngayon, nakaplano kami na ihatid ang ninong baby, ninong Kenneth. And, kising na siya. Morning. What's your plans today, huh? Good morning. Good morning, Gia. No. Hey. So we're waiting for his papa for us to get our breakfast, and then let's see what happens. Bye bye. Kumain na nga kami ng breakfast dito. Yan, si Papa tawa-tawa. Ikasabay namin dyan kumain si Kenneth. Kaso nahihiya ako mag-video. You know, likot-likot ni baby kumain. Kain kami dyan. As usual, itlog, breakfast, and yung natirang ulam. Yeah! Si baby naman, baby food. It's bathing time for baby Kian. Ligo-ligo din. So, madalas ko siyang paliguan na sa tub. And super likot, duper likot ng batang ito. Yay! Alis na kami ng bahay, going to airport. Picture-picture muna with Ninong Kenneth. Bye-bye! Tulog na tulog na.
Hotspring bus canceled export order. 50% off high specification private label bus. Originally done for England, now New Zealand. 9 models.
Kaming dalawa. Kasi nakatingyala sa
pa. Dito na po kami sa airport. Yes,
na ako pag-uwi ang boy.
Puro Pinoy ah.
Hindi pa padala. Hindi pa padala lang.
Iinggit na si Papa.
Iinggit na si Papa.